Next, journals. So what are journals? Scientific research journals actually covers the publication of research articles. So always remember, if you are new to research, that if you have done a good piece of research, then you should know where we can publish our work. So our work is published where? Our work is published in journals, right? A referred journal is generally used to publish our research articles. Always remember, referred journal contains articles that have gone through a peer review process. This point I have already discussed. Now you may be asking, what is referred journal? Whenever we are going to publish our work, we should not see whether the journal is referred or not. It is always given on a journal website. Now second question, what is referred journal? Referred journal is the journal which follows peer review process. Now what is peer review process? In peer review process, always the article what we are sending for publication to that particular journal, for then always that journal send that article to some experts. Two or three experts, they will be reviewing our work, whether it is okay or not, whether it is up to the mark, it is really going to report some new findings. Then our article is accepted on the basis of the judgment given by reviewer, by the journal. So journal will only be accepting our article once reviewer has given comments which are in favor of us, that really our work is justified and it can be considered for publication. This entire process is known as peer reviewing process. And remember, referred journal follow this process.